All right, guys, so here we go, SHOT Show 2017. Of course, you get all the newest technology and things out here. I'm here with David from Inovairtech. You have always something that blows my mind here around SHOT Show
in
the guns you're creating. You've seen the Mac 35 that I've shot many times. I love it. It looks like a sniper rifle. What have you done, man?
We've basically made everything smaller and lighter. This is the Barracuda, the 5-6 pound gun, aircraft grade aluminum chassis. We're in a different direction. We still keep the Magnum Air cartridge.
Yeah.
This has undergone a lot of changes.
Sure.
This thing will now work on compressed air, compressed nitrogen, about 150 foot-pounds, up to 5,000 PSI of fill, safety tested to 20,000. It will also, this generation 7 cartridge works on helium. So this takes you well into that 200 foot-pounds category.
Okay, so for those of you who aren't following or don't know anything about Inovairtech, you put the air in the cartridge. So you have the cartridge with your projectile shoved in the barrel. And this is what you stick in the gun to get your pressure. So you're saying now these take up to 5,000 PSI.
They will,
They'll take nitrogen, helium,
compressed air, whatever you want to
feed. And they're tested up to 20,000 PSI?
20,000 PSI,
so you can really gas these things up and really go for it. So right now, just on the market though, you've got the Mac?
The Mac 35, the Mac 25, the Mac R, which is the magazine-fed, bolt-action magazine-fed.
That's bolt-action, you get like five shot, okay.
Yeah.
What's the Barracuda going for?
This is a under $700 rifle.
Really? And then for new barrels?
About $250 about $250 a piece. And that's the whole set.
And then you can pimp this thing out AR style from everywhere online.
You got it. No, thanks for the
time. Happy SHOT Show, man. 2017.